Makey Makey is an invention kit that acts like your computer keyboard. It's the ultimate digital duct tape that allows you to alligator clip conductive items and control your computer with everyday stuff. Simply plug in the small USB end into your Makey Makey. Then take the other end and plug it into your computer. Navigate to makeymakey.com/piano and let's try it with our hands. Hold Earth and then use your other hand to play the different inputs. What's really cool is now you can take these alligator clips and plug them into your Makey Makey and use this digital duct tape to use everyday stuff to control your computer. The alligator clips you just squeeze and clip onto your Makey Makey. The bottom row is Earth. And the top inputs are going to be different key presses. So this is our left arrow key. The color of the alligator clips don't really mean anything. So let's just plug one into each banana and play the piano. Since bananas are conductive, the alligator clips will send the signal back to the computer that we're pressing arrow keys, the same way it did when we held Makey Makey with our hands. And you don't have to use bananas. You can use anything that's conductive. That's what makes Makey Makey so magical. You can use it in any subject area to grasp all kinds of new concepts by having your kids code new projects that work with key presses. For now, let's stick with the banana piano and see what kind of music we can play. Our piano app is coded with JavaScript. Each note is played when a key is pressed. Makey Makey allows me to press keys by tapping on the bananas. I've clipped Earth to my watch and now I can play a little bit better. Let's try the MK1 sampler app. I'm going to hold Earth and try the keys again, and I actually get to use W, A, S, D, F, and G by clipping these jumper wires into the back. See? It works. So this MK1 sampler app was made by Eric Rosenbaum. He's one of our co-inventors. Eric coded this sampling synthesizer with P5JS, which is another cool way to code any kind of application you can use with Makey Makey. This app allows you to take a sound and put it on a piano scale. You can load some of the really great sounds that Eric already has, or you can record your own sounds. I think I could play a little better if I move this alligator clip to my ring. Let's load a different sound. And just for fun, we have to try splurt. When you're ready to go beyond the banana, make sure to head to our resource page. Go to makeymakey.com/how-to or navigate here to how-to guides. You'll want to check out our beginner course, where you can learn what is conductive. You can draw a playable instrument. You can learn how to code in Scratch. You can make your own animations, your own games, and even craft and code interactive stories. When you're ready, move on to the intermediate course, where you'll craft and design switches, hack a toy, create your own tilt sensor out of a toilet paper roll, and even create this amazing pixel art finger paint project. You combine math and coding to create something pretty cool. And all of our guides are really easy to follow. They all have great video explanations, photos, and text to help you through. So we can't wait to see what you Makey Makey with our 21st Century Invention Kit. So let's get started. And be warned, extended usage may result in creative confidence.